Not too long ago, you know, families fight, but you know, they also get back together. Nothing can break up this family. Last week,
Yeah, do we have to talk about it?
I mean, it went from 1 to 100 real quick, but you know what? We'll never let that happen again. Nobody in the back, nobody in the crowd will separate the royal flush at all. Nobody's gonna separate it. And you know what? Thank you for being there. I was just saying that I know that, you know, we shouldn't have lost. That's all I was saying, because the caliber of our talent is better than anybody in the VCA, and I'm just happy you were there thanking, you know, Q, Tabs, you know, it'll never happen again with you.
Now, Boy Flush, now y'all know we can't let that happen again. Because, you know, everybody in the crowd and everybody watching at home want to see the Royal Flush break up.
They do.
Why?
That's true.
Because we're the number one professional wrestling team today.
That's true.
And I proved that by capturing the VCA Heavyweight Championship for a second time from that freak, Dame Miraculous.
With ease.
And an extravaganza. The Royal Flush is going to reclaim the VCA Tag Team Championship from those losers. Colorblind.
It's coming home.
It's coming home.
It need to come home.
Well, gentlemen, with that being said, everything back right?
We're good.
Royal Flush number one.
Let's make it happen tonight.
Oh, we got it tonight.
We got it too.
Hey, something we need to talk about too. Rodney Mack. We need to talk about this.
Champion, Big Motor, Rick Henry.
Wait.
And ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Six-man tag team action on tap here. The team of Michael Clark, Black Cat, and Rick Henry versus the greatest on earth in the Black. Malik shakes it off. Another collar and elbow tie up. Side headlock applied by Malik the Great. Helmet lock into the back. Went low. Got Black Cat onto the canvas. Side headlock applied. Black Cat getting back up to the standing place. Malik brings him right back down, center of the ring. Position his body between his partners and his opponent. 20 plus year in the business is Malik the Great. Oh, shoulder block by Malik. And that was a little if on that. Black Cat up and under. Drop kick by Black Cat. Follows it up with a back elbow. And that's another one. Malik on Dream Street. Oh. Missed the maneuver in the corner. Black Cat flips over the back. Tags in Big Motor. Michael Clark, he is so emotional. He wanted into this match. But ladies and gentlemen, if you saw the anniversary show, you saw Michael Clark had the match won. He had it won with the frog splash. And I'm sorry, he let his emotions get the better of him. And on that night, the greatest on earth walked out with the victory. Meanwhile, it's Big Motor Rick Henry and the Black Mamba Q. And now Q trying to beg off. Just remember, Q is a snake. He'll say or do anything for you to drop your guard. And now Motor trying to get a clothesline. Uh-oh. Tilt-a-whirl. Q lands on his feet. Crossbody. Top kick by Brooks. And they got the big man down. And now the referee trying to back. Oh, my God. Greatest on Earth using tag team strategy to suplex Big Motor. Oh my God, the big man is on his feet and he looks pissed. A fall away by Rick Henry, and that scatters the greatest on earth. They said, wait a minute, time out. And that time, Motor tagged in. Black Cat goes over and slingshots himself over the top rope. Takes down a royal flush. Two count on Q. Q with the reversal. Q with the drop kick. Drilled Black Cat. Tag in. Pharaoh Brooks. Correction, Malik the Great there. And now, the referee. The referee is too busy dealing with Michael Clark. And now Q back in. Eric is covered by Q. And now the ref, I'm telling you, man, he's choking the man with his foot there. You don't see it? And now Q choking Black Cat using the middle rope. And that's Brooks in close proximity, and he gets a cheap shot in on Black Cat. And now Motor is trying to get in the ring. And again, they are not helping Black Cat. And now, Malik the Great backs Black Cat in the corner. Forearm shot, hit, finds the mark. And then the drop kick in the corner. And Malik just working out here. Perfect flex. And it was broken up by Michael Clark.
In need of a car? Well, why don't you go down to Streamline Auto Smart, located on 2558 Mount Moriah Road. They are the best in the city. Low credit, first time buyer, even bankruptcy? Go on down there to Streamline Auto Smart. Ask for Mr. Weir.
Hi, I'm Weir Ward. Come see me at Streamline Auto Smart at 2558 Mount Moriah Road.
We're here at John 1413, the best barbershop in the city of Memphis.
Oh, the best.
Yes, they're the best. On Shelby Drive and Getwell, across the street from McDonald's. Go get you something to eat, then come get your hair cut. You gotta come here. Look, Malik, Tavis, they'll treat you like royalty. Right here at John 1413 Barbershop. Come see my man, Dunn. He's the best in the barber world. You know what? We need to go inside right now,
Malik. I got hair. What about me?
They do braids and they style as well, Wolverine. Come on, we gotta be ready for Friday night.
Hello friends, I'm Tony Jackson, the real estate agent with the Ascot, Wyker Realtors SPN. Keep me top of mind for all your real estate needs. I specialize in commercial and love helping my clients sell or buy their new home. Now whether it's residential, commercial, or land, hey, I think I'm your guy. And I also do corporate sales. Not from town, no worries. Fly on in and I'll send a car for you. So what are you waiting for? No need to delay. I can be reached at 901-410-3315. I'm ready to meet you. Let's write it up.
Let me do the fighting for you in this real estate market.
Get out the PCA, champ. Yeah! I'm the PCA, champ.
Now, I may not be the champ in the ring, but I am the champ when it comes to real estate.
So call me today at 901-410-3315 or visit agentwiththeascot.com.
Hey, this is WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, and I'm in the corner of Dockery Financial Services.
Don't get body slammed with taxes. See Dockery Financial Services.
See Dockery Financial Services.
See Dockery Financial Services.
This is the Red Dog Rodney Mack, and see Dockery Financial Services.
Black Cat. Still, and look at this, ladies and gentlemen. Look at this. Black Cat back to a standing base. He's back up. Black Cat, wheelbarrow, bulldog on Malik the Great. And Black Cat has got to make it to his corner and get a tag in, because he's been in here for the last several minutes. Malik rolls over, tags in kill. And there's the tag to Rick Henry, the hardcore champion is in. Some elbows find the mark, staggers the big man, but not for long. Close line. And the big man is starting to cook here. Uh-oh, misses kill. Oh, with some deep six action. On kill, 1, 2. Brooks breaks up the fall, and there goes Michael Clark. He done had enough. And it's breaking down here, ladies and gentlemen. Meanwhile, look at Motor, ladies and gentlemen. Look at Big Motor. Wait a minute. The heavyweight champion Tank is out here. Oh, the knife stick once again. Oh, Daniel Miraculous is out here. 1, 2, 3.
Dwayne, I just want to come by and wish you good luck tonight. But knowing that, it's never going to happen. Because you're usually every single night. And that's exactly what's going to happen at Extravaganza when you and Mongo go one-on-one for the television title. And I, for one, cannot wait till you lose that title. Because Channel 3 deserves so much more. And you, Dwayne, being on the screen, it's not cutting it.
Opportunities. Opportunities. How many opportunities do you guys get? Royal Flush, you're a royal pain. Royal Flush, you squandered your tag team titles and we took them. We took them and the whole entire Channel 3 family seen it. But you know what? Like I said again, opportunities. When opportunities present itself, you got an opportunity to regain these championships, but it ain't gonna happen. You got an opportunity to get your kicked again. Royal Flush, Tavis, Black Mama Q, this is another opportunity for us to make an example out of you and send you to the back of the line where you belong. These titles ain't going anywhere.
Hey, this is WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, and I'm in the corner of Dockery Financial Services.
Don't get body slammed with taxes. See Dockery Financial Services.
See Dockery Financial Services.
See Dockery Financial Services.
This is the Red Dog Rodney Mack, and see Dockery Financial Services.
Hello friends, I'm Tony Jackson, the real estate agent with the Ascot, Weicker Realtors SPN. Keep me top of mind for all your real estate needs. I specialize in commercial and love helping my clients sell or buy their new home. Now whether it's residential, commercial, or land, hey, I think I'm your guy. And I also do corporate sales. Not from town, no worries. Fly on in and I'll send a car for you. So what are you waiting for? No need to delay. I can be reached at 901-410-3315. I'm ready to meet you. Let's write it up.
Let me do the fighting for you in this real estate market.
Get out of the BCA, champ. Yeah! I'm the BCA, champ. Yeah. Now, I may not be the champ in the ring, but I am the champ when it comes to real estate.
So call me today at 901-410-3315 or visit agentswiththeascot.com.
In need of a car? Well, why don't you go down to Streamline Auto Smart, located on 2558 Mount Moriah Road. They are the best in the city. Low credit, first time buyer, even bankruptcy. Go on down there to Streamline Auto Smart. Ask for Mr. Weird.
Hi, I'm Weird Ward. Come see me at Streamline Auto Smart at 2558 Mount Moriah Road.
We're here at John 1413, the best barbershop in the city of Memphis.
Oh, the best.
Yes, they're the best. On Shelby Drive and Getwell, across the street from McDonald's. Go get you something to eat, then come get your hair cut. You gotta come here. Look, Malik, Tavis, they'll treat you like royalty. Right here at John 1413 Barbershop. Come see my man, Dunn. He's the best in the barber world. You know what? We need to go inside right now.
I got hair. What about me?
They do braids and they style as well, Wolverine. Come on, we gotta be ready for Pride tonight.
Tank, a few weeks ago you managed to weasel your way out of that cage match and survive, but that was only due to your Royal Flush flunkies. And you know, now you've managed to pull the strings and end up teaming with Carlito for VCA's biggest show of the year, Extravaganza. See, you think you're gonna hide behind the size and the muscles of that big, beautiful beast, Carlito, but that's where you're wrong. Because Daniel Miraculous has brought his own little piece of muscles. And it's coming in the size of Big Motor. And Motor tells me he's gonna deflate the muscles of Carlito, kinda like a flat tire. So, you two enjoy your little holiday, because Motor and I will see you soon. And it's gonna be a miraculous evening.
And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, accompanied by Sheik Calvin from Africa, he is the Mighty Mongo! And here we go, ladies and gentlemen, Johnny Ewing and Mighty Mongo kicking it off. And look at Mighty Mongo. And next week, ladies and gentlemen, right here on Channel 3, it will be the Mighty Mongo challenging Dwayne White for the television championship. And it will be Johnny Ewing one-on-one with Omar Mustafa. Oh my God, two-body slam on Mighty Mongo. Hits the ropes. TNT leg drop. Finds the mark, the cover, the count. And Mongo, again, getting the shots in on Johnny Ewing. And Johnny Ewing, a former three-time BCA heavyweight champion. In other words, he's been around a block or two. Mongo, the former television champion. Oh, clothesline drills Johnny Ewing. Another kick out by Johnny Ewing. And look at Mighty Mongo. If you don't think he's ready for Dwayne White and getting his and get his television championship back. Senton by Mighty Mongo. And Mongo hits the ropes again. And another senton. And I'll cover, count. And Ewing once again kicks out. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen. Just all it is, ladies and gentlemen, Mighty Mongo knows no reverse. He's just smash mouth. He's in your face. He's aggressive. And he doesn't let up. And that's why I think he's going to become a two-time television champion next week at Extravaganza. And ladies and gentlemen, to watch us on past shows, just watch us on YouTube, or if you want to join us here at the VCA studios, just log on into our Facebook page, send us a message, and we will get back with you with ticket information and show times. Meanwhile, Johnny Ewing back to a standing base. A couple of shots to Mighty Mongo. Oh!
If you want to advertise your business, you need to contact Velocity Championship Action.
Hey, we do more than wrestling?
Of course we do more than wrestling. We do commercials, we do the whole nine yards. You need to contact VCA Wrestling Facebook page or go to VCAWrestling.com where your business can be seen by 50,000 plus viewers every week. Yes, right here on Channel 3. And if you don't believe me, ask the Wolverine.
That's right. If you got a business, you need to advertise with the VCA.
And if you don't, I'll kick your head off.
Come see VCA Wrestling live every Friday night at 8 p.m. Come see yourself on WREG. Be on TV. Come join us on 4275 Winchester Road, Suite 3594. Every Friday night, come see the live action. Bring the family out to meet the VCA superstars. Again, 4275 Winchester Road, Suite 3594. Between Perkins and Goodley, every Friday night at 8 p.m. Advance tickets are $12.
You always gotta have on some wrestling boots, cause that can happen, ladies and gentlemen, in pro wrestling. Uh-oh, Ewing almost lost him right there, but rebounded, shoot and scored with the power slam. Now the question becomes, can Mighty Mongo Can he put Mongo into the torture rack? And ladies and gentlemen, that was a good move by Mighty Mongo. He knew he was in trouble. He just rolled onto the outside of the ring. And now they're right here by the guardrail in front of the announcer's desk here. Mongo fighting back. And look at Mongo fighting back. And the referee is at the count of 8. Ring the bell, says the referee. Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has counted both competitors out of the contest. This is now a no contest. And Mighty Mongo still beating up on Johnny Ewing. And now Omar Mustafa out here. They're beating up on Johnny Ewing. And Sheik Calvin giving. And now look at Omar Mustafa getting his shots in. And here comes the Wayne White. Dwayne White and Mongo fighting to the back. Meanwhile, Omar Mustafa and Johnny Ewing misses the cannonball. And Ewing, with the stunner, drops Omar Mustafa. And now Ewing with a bit of a revenge as he drops Omar Mustafa with that stunner.
Riding on the track, lean all in my butt, cheated on my buddy, you can go with us. My life is a movie, boy riding, cowboy has some glue.
Ricardo Cavender III, Managing Director of Pinnacle Inc., the premier talent agency in this sport. And on February 3rd, I am bringing to the BCA Arena the man who does not give a the big dog himself, my premier client, Rodney Mack.
Hey, February 3rd, BCA, Memphis, Tennessee. I'm coming home. The claim was mine. The BCA World Heavyweight Championship, since Channel 3 suspended me for using profanity. Well, you, TV3, and the horse you rode in on. Tank, get ready, because I'm going to beat your like a stepchild and show the whole world why, pound for pound, I'm still the baddest mother the whole world round. Memphis, Tennessee, BCA, I'm coming. I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming to get mine. Oh!
Rodney Mack.